ஆனோ மலர் சீரத்தும் போட்டு கொண்டு காப்பிட்டும் பொருளாதரி சொன்ன
Thank you. taking on the priests, the deacons, the clergy, and our people, and our regions, to exalt the night, all the truth, to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We not the Catholic, the Star, the First Mother, the Apostle, the Mother, the Lord, the God, the Angels, St. Mark, the Holy Apostle, the Mother, the Jesus, and the Spirit, such as the Spirit, and the Saints, and the Star, the Father, the Priest, St. John, the Saint, the Spirit, St. Gabriel, St. Gregory, the Mother, the Saint, 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 the Saint,
Thank you. I consider that suffering at this present time are not worthy to be compared to the glory of God revealed in us. For that there is a temptation of justification eagerly awaits for the revealing of the Son of God. The creation of the shadow is eternally, not only for the wisdom of the shadow and the hope, but the creation itself also will be delivered into the bond of corruption and into the glory of God revealed in God. For we know that the whole creation groans and lingers in certain pains together in one death. And not only they, but we also who have the first fruits of the Spirit, even we ourselves groan in ourselves, eagerly waiting for the adoption and redemption of our bodies. For we were saved in this hope, but hope that is seen is not hope. For why is one so hopeful when we see? But if we hope for what we do not see, then we eagerly wait for it with perseverance. Likewise, the Spirit also helps in our weaknesses. For we do not know what we should pray for as we ought, but the Spirit himself makes intercession for us in groanings which cannot be uttered. Now who searches the heart knows the mind of the Spirit is, because he makes intercession for the things according to the will of God. And we know that all things work together for the good of those who love God, who live for us all according to his purpose. For whom he warned you, he also possesses to be conformed to the image of his Son, that he might be the firstborn among many brethren. Moreover, whom he predestined, he sees of all. Whom he called, these he also justified. And whom he justified, these he also glorified. This is not part of the Lord.
This is the first this one is the only one. Finally, all of us be of one mind, have a compassion for one another. Love as brothers, be in the heart, be courteous. Not preparing evil for evil, but arise for the body. But on the contrary, blessing, knowing that you are called to this, that you may inherit a blessing. For him, to one God life and see your days, death and the pain, the sun from evil, and his lips from speaking love. Let them turn away from evil and do good. Let them seek peace and pursue it. For the eyes of the Lord are the righteous, and his ears are open to their prayers. But the face of the Lord is against those who believe in him. And who are seeing, who are finally, to become followers of God's good. But here in you should suffer righteousness' sake, you are blessed, and do not be afraid of their threats, nor be troubled, but sanctify the Lord Christ in your hearts. Do not love the world nor the things which are in the world, though are professing in all society that he does in the world to the life of the
world. More than we have known, and then we will know.
Men, you know that we have our prosperity by the tree. teaching here that not only at Ephesus, but throughout all Muslim Egypt, this Paul has completed and tribulated people, saying that they are not gods, but are made of humans. So not only is the street of ours in danger of falling into this dispute, but also the temple of the great goddess, Diana, being despised and the magnificence destroyed, whom all Asia and the world worship. Now when they heard this, they were full of wrath and cried out, saying, "Awake, Diana, and the Egyptians." For the whole city was filled with confusion, and rushed into the theater with one accord, having seized the Gaius and the Macedonians, which caused not to convenience, and when Paul wanted to go into the disciples of Mount Olivet, he meant to tell him that Christian of Egypt were his friend, assisting him with eating it, he would not venture into the city. Some therefore cried out, looking to none other, but the assembly was confused, and most of them did not know why they had come to him. And they drew out a great draft of mortality, the Jews putting him forward, and I came to mention with his hand and wanted to make him defend his people. But when they found out that he was a Jew, all was one who was crying out for about 2 hours, gave his hand and made him. And when the city clerk had quieted the crowd, he said, "Men of Ephesus, what man of there who does not know what the city of Egypt is simple, the simple guardian of the great god of Diana, as he was so bound to do? Therefore, since this case cannot be denied, you ought to be quiet and do nothing rash. For you have brought these men here who are neither robbers or princes nor blasphemers of the gods. Therefore, if you choose to fill a fraction of the case against anyone, the courts are open and there are going to fly the way I need them no longer to fall."
Thank you. Yeah. and power to his people. But let the righteous be glad, let them rejoice before God. Yes, let them rejoice exceedingly.
Thank you. Amen. Yeah.
خذنا من الحياة الأبدية ونفينا من فردوس النائم. You have not abandoned us to the end, but have always visited us through your holy prophet. And in the last days you manifested yourself to us, who were sitting in darkness and the shadow of death. Bibnika al-Wahid, Rabbana wa ilana muqallisna, Yesu'a al-Masih. Hada alladhi min ar-Ruh al-Qudus wa min al-Adhra al-Qidisati wa
Amen. Oh. may have a share and inheritance with all the saints who have pleased you since the beginning. Remember, Lord, the peace of your one holy Catholic and apostolic church. With all the Orthodox bishops who are in her, for us, remember, Lord, our blessed Lord Father, the Archbishop, our Patriarch, Pope Paul Clement II, and his spiritual brethren, the Patriarch of Antagonesis Paul II, and the Patriarch of Origen Abun Antonios, and his partner in the Apostolic Liturgy, our Father, the Bishops Abba Yusuf and Abba Gregory.
Pray for high priest Pope Paul II. Of the great city of Alexandria, and his faithful father, the patriarch of Antioch, Ignatius of Rome II, and the patriarch of Patria of Omar Antonios, and his partners in the liturgy, our father, the bishop of Yusuf and of Gregory, and more, our Orthodox
من هذه البقاع شعبنا من عملها اليتيم والمسكين.
Paradigm, this Taurus, this Taurus, this Dimitris, this Perdus, for this blessings to this Lord is not to be ready yet, for this Lord is not to have yet, for this Lord is ever unlearning.
Yeah.
communion and partaking of his divine and immortal mystery.
Yeah. Amen.
your only begotten Son, our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ. Turn from our Lady, the Lady of us all, Holy Theotokos, Saint Mary. He made it one with his divinity, without mingling, without confusion, and without alteration.
Yeah. Oh. Thank you. O angel, the sacrifice we have them is remember with this hymn, remember us before the Lord, the aim and forgive us our sins.
Oh, yeah. By which all creation is seen, This is the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world and draws all people to being the light of truth. Guard this treasure. Add the cherubim, guard the tree of life. Be very cautious and careful with it to be saved from all evil. Do not give the mysteries to any partaker unless he or she has good and pure conduct. Restore who goes astray, lest he or she dies and you are held accountable. Beware of the negligence, and the whole world is not worthy even one particle of it. In dispensing the mysteries, do so in order, calmness, tranquility, cautious, and carefulness. Show the holy vessels once, twice, or even three times to one with sharp eyesight, so that your mystery may be acceptable, your intercession honored, your prayers beneficial, and the grace of God remains with you. May the Lord God, the head of all authorities, the giver of all honor, and the founder of the priesthood on earth as it is in heaven, help you, support you, watch upon you, and confirm you with his strength to assume his service all the days of your life. May he bless you and bless others through you. May he allow you to be enthroned with the 24 spiritual priests and permit you to hear the voice full of joy saying, enter into the joy of your Lord to inherit the kingdom prepared for you before the foundation of the world. May he forgive me, I, the miserable, the abject, the slothful, the poor, all my sins and transgressions on judgment day through the intercessions of our Lady, the Lady of us all, and the Bride of our race, the Holy Virgin Saint Mary, whose intercessions are acceptable at all times, and by our honored witness and apostles and mighty evangelists, along with our masters, the patriarchs, the bishops, and all the martyrs and the saints, and all who have led the Lord by their good deeds. Amen.
Thank you. Look at the camera.